I'm not sure why it happened. I'm not sure when it happened. I'm not sure how it happened, but it happened. A few months ago, for some inexplicable reason, my YouTube channel is doing well. In fact, it's doing really, really well. And for the first time in my life, I have free time to work on my videos. So it's gradually changing from being a hobby to being an occupation. But I have to say, this is a big change for your good old Bart to deal with. I have little skills in editing. I have little skills in acting, performing, or writing scripts. But big things are coming. But there's one more thing I want to ask of you, and that's patience. Because good videos, and I'm not talking about just random videos of moths, no, good videos, we're talking about documentaries, we're talking about skits, short videos, films. Good things take time to produce. And all the content that you see right now, some stuff I've been working on behind the scenes. I even have a trusty cameraman and audio man with me now. My best friend Owen is helping me record good quality audio. Some of my followers have even showed up in real life and will help me catch moths together in the future. So not only will I bring new content to my audience, I will get to meet some of them in real life. The stuff we are making has a big range of subjects. It's from educational, nature, biology, insects, to some pretty stupid and silly things. Just because I would like to expand my audience a little bit. Now don't worry, the moths and butterflies are going nowhere, but it would be cool to attract people with a bigger variety of cool stuff. Anyways, I hope you're having a great time, and I hope that all of you can be patient, because as it is right now, there's about 20 videos that I promised to make. 20 videos, yeah? Because on my crowdfunding platform Patreon, when you achieve a certain number of sponsors, in return you make a special video for them. And my channel was growing so fast that it's impossible for me to cope with the extremely fast growth, in fact. That meanwhile, we are working on about 20 videos at the same time. When it's going to be finished, I would say June to July to even August. But eventually it's going to be finished. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.